hip hop scene. Them brothers and sisters, oh so mean. Every day they get up on the rising machine. Fight, fight, fight to the set, that's so mean.
Yes, greetings, blessed love. The last video we did on love. And, you know, in the physical world, you have yin and yang. So, the opposite of love is eight. So, we have to talk about eight. Now, the worst eight of all is self-eight. You know, people who do not like themselves. No, yeah, some people, them bleach them skin, them put tattoo on them body, them do all sort of disfiguration to them body. Cause them not satisfied with them body. So them have a mental problem. No, none of them are religious people, you know. And even though them are religious people, they are not satisfied with the body what them get. So obviously them don't think so if them God did do a good job. So them have a serious problem. Because this self-hate, some of them don't like themselves because of the color of them skin. Some of them don't like themselves because of the way their nose stare, the way their eyes stare, the way this stare, the way that stare. But that are the package what you get when you come to earth. So that you have to deal with, you have to accept it and enjoy it. Because you have people who all in their life lose all their foot, lose their hand. And still have to find some kind of, it's not easy, but they have to find some kind of confidence within themselves. Now, it is a very negative vibration. So the frequency of it causes pure sadness, grief, melancholy, all them kind of things. You understand? So no happiness, no enough. Yeah, remember me did that one dance. We used to go some dance, my virgin of a club and we keep some dance. And every time the dance start get nice, the popular music them start play, someone would cause problem. And it's not the same people every week. Cause problem and the dance have a lockdown. Because what? Them have self-hate, them do not enjoy. You understand? Their life, because them eat them life, them eat their position that them in. No. Also, you have the eating of other people, which I'm called prejudice. Racial hatred, them call it. No, these are serious negative vibration also. Because they look upon someone because they come from China or because them skin black or them skin pale or whatever, them come from Poland, them come from this and that. You feel say you shouldn't like them. Without any apparent reason, you don't have no logical reason. You just make somebody program you feel not like people. You make Babylon program you for not like people. You can't see people for what they are. You have a free idea about what the person is. So you check, say, that person they're not good kind black. Or that person they're not good kind them white. Now, you come here, I come here. No, I come here. I never have the choice to come down in my body where I come down. In a. Probably, I could have just come down as a Chinaman It's just some people come down in a certain way, you understand? So, them never had a choice to come here black and white. So why you make it an issue? You understand? Suppose you did come here white or you did come here black. Your face prejudice just because of your skin, that don't sound logical at all. And not only that, it don't sound nice. And it is not nice. So his Imperial Majesty said, until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes, the dream of lasting peace will remain but a fleeting illusion. Now, when you say, you know, his color of his eyes, you don't mean, because some people even all say eye color, the color of one eyes, as a significant thing. But that's not, what he's saying is that it shouldn't be a problem. People color shouldn't be a problem. You understand? So, when you hate someone, who you think you hate? You hate yourself. Because you see somebody out there saying, look on that black somebody there, look on the white somebody. Who you think it is? Then go and go out them business and do it with this black tart and my shoulder. So, it don't suit no one if you have hatred. So it's not a thing that you should have carried. You should have embraced the love within yourself and embraced the love from outside of yourself. Because inside and outside is the same thing. You understand? Now Babylon said the thing that they set people against each other. It's a divide and rule society. And the only thing that can make divide and rule work is hatred. They teach you to feel that you are better off than somebody else. So therefore, you should always want to keep down that person. So hate and envy and jealousy and bad mind and all these things fit in the same category. You understand? Them go as far as tell us that God is a jealous God. Oh, how one if you got jealous and it right? Jealousy is just a negative state of mind. You understand? Envy is a negative state of mind. So we have to get rid of them things out of our mind. If we are going to proceed, yeah, we don't need wars, and we don't need riots, and we don't need, you know, all these negative vibrations in our lives. Like the man said, what we need is love. So we can reject it out of our lives and bring the love from inside of us and from outside of us and reach the love outside of us. So we must make Babylon rule way and if them see the masochistic ways. Right? Because we only hurt ourselves when we hurt our brother. You see people them take you for, oh, me eat them on that. So them get you for, go a war. Put in an army and go a war. I'm going to kill myself, a nigga. I'm going to kill myself, a white man. You come back with two legs less. And what? Nobody no business with you. Because the man who send you figure fight war, he never like you in the first place. For if he did like you in the first place, he would have never do such a thing to you. So, you have to move into the consciousness, because hatred is an unconscious state of mind. When you're angry, you do stupid things. And then you probably end up in a prison and say, boy, If I wanted to do me more, I'd just keep myself cool and keep myself calm. So, let's try to keep yourself in a calm and conscious state all the while. One love. Rastafari love. Blessing.
And the hip hop scene, them brothers and sisters all saw me. Every day they get up on the rising machine. Fight, fight, fight to the set that saw me. Know they walking up my life, sing with the talking. Yes, the barking, my man, he sing with the talking. He is a dog, his woman is a bee. The hen word used so frequently. They cook the rice, but they can't swim. They turn the paradise into living hell. Man, the barking, my mind, same with the talking. And so I can't take the dancehall and the hip hop scene. Them brothers and sisters, oh so mean. Every day they get up on the rising machine. Pipe, pipe, pipe to the set, they're so mean. Oh, they barking.